Also new tonight, a federal grand jury indicted Herbert Lee for illegal possession of a firearm in connection to the shooting there at Shawnee Park. Lee is a convicted felon and cannot legally have a gun. If he's convicted, he faces up to 10 years in federal prison.